Good evening. Today I will show you a wonderful experiment showing electrostatic force. For this experiment, I need a plastic ruler and a bit of paper. First, I need to drop my ruler on my hair. Then I will take my ruler closer in the bits of paper. You can see the bits of paper goes upwards and stuck in the plastic ruler. So the plastic ruler gets charged due to rubbing against on my hair, and the bits of paper gets attracted towards it when brought closer. Thank you.